Hello everyone, in this video we have one trapezoid. Okay. These two parts are equal and here is 4, here is 10 unit and x is asked. First step, we know that in a trapezoid these two parts must be parallel, therefore here must be 90 degrees and if we extend this corner and then let's connect here, if here is 4 unit, this length must be 4 unit. And if here is x, this part must be x unit, right? Because of similarity. Therefore, let's draw a perpendicular line onto the base. If here is 4 unit, this length must be 4 unit and then 6 units left here. Therefore, let's call here K point. In this triangle, if we apply Euclid theorem, square of this length must be equal, let's call here h square equals this part 8 times this part. Therefore, h square equals 48, h equals 4 root 3 units. And then, if you look carefully in this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we will get to the length of the x, right? Okay. H square plus 8 squared equals 2x whole squared. 8 squared is equals 48 plus 64 equals 4x squared. Therefore, 112 equals 4x squared. 28 equals x squared. So x equals 2 root 7. Okay, this was the first way. Now let's solve it using the second way. I'll use green pen while solving the question. Okay, second method, let's extend this corner and let's connect here. If here is 10 units, 6 units left here. Let's call these equal parts A unit. This part is also 2A. And then let's call here alpha, theta. Here must be alpha and here must be theta. Okay. If you notice that, we get two similar triangles. Okay, D is a triangle and let's call here K point. K, C, B triangle are similar. Therefore, for which is opposite of the alpha over 2A, which is opposite of the alpha, equal A, which is opposite of the theta, 6, which is opposite of the theta. Okay. Therefore, A is going to be 2 root 3 units. In this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, x squared equals 16 plus 12, therefore x is going to be 2 root 7 units. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.